So I'll let you.
And so we will say, Shadeko, hallelujah, Anuakum, Hame to Matai, Hame to Matai, Halaila Haze, Halaila Haze,
thank you. And that, and can you tell us what that means? So now we ask, we answer the question with a second answer, and what do you want to do? Thank you. And this means that on this night, thank you. So our third answer. So one is that we eat matzah. We don't eat leavened bread. And second, we don't eat all vegetables. We only eat the bitter herbs. And the third answer is? Answer to why this night is different. That on this night we can eat sitting, normally we can eat either sitting up or reclining, but on this night we recline and we have the freedom to relax as we eat this meal.